the man had grown old. Could he have lived to be 100 before he climbed the tree? Would he have filled a town with houses, or launched a fleet of ships, fished on Galilee? Would he have wed the girl he loved, who lays their father's tools aside to walk among the poor? Why not write a list of wise men's wrongs, nail it to the temple door? In haste we walk the long road home, not chastened by the scourge of shame. Calvary's path, short and steep, an aeon fills each station's frame. I can hear redemption's cry. I've paced the stones and salt and glass, taste the iron blood that puddles in my mouth. Turn with me or let me pass. We work the world, misshape right form, put shoulder to the stone and little learn how many bitter drafts till impatience day. We spit the hyssop to the ground.